Hello friends, welcome to Sarvajna Learning Center. Today we are going to present SSC JE Mechanical previous year question paper 2018. In that paper 1, first 50 questions of this paper, which is on the general engineering section. And next part will be continue in the next session. So question number 1. What kind of contact can be established for a lower pair? Options 1, point contact. Option 2, surface contact. 3, no contact. 4, none of these. The correct answer is surface contact. The contact established in lower pair is surface contact. Question 2, how many degree of rotational freedom exist in a free body in space? Option 1, 3. Option 2, 4. Option 3, 5. Option 4, 6. The correct answer is option number 1, 3. Next question. Kinematic chain is known as mechanism when? Option 1, none of the link is fixed. Second, one of the link is fixed. Third, two of the links are fixed. Four, all of the links are fixed. The option number 2 is correct. The one of the link is fixed, then kinematic chain is known as a mechanism. Next question. Which of the following is true for a flywheel which is retarding if T is the torque on for the crankshaft at any instant and T min is the mean resisting torque? Option 1, T min minus T is greater than 0. Option 2, T minus T min is greater than 0. Option 3, T min minus T is less than 0. Option 4, T minus T min is less than 0. The correct answer is option number 4, T minus T min is less than 0. Next question, which term define the fluctuation of speed of a flywheel in terms of linear speed? Option 1, 2 times V1 minus V2 upon V1 plus V2. Option 2, 2 times V1 plus V2 upon V1 minus V2. Option 3, V1 plus V2 upon 2 times V1 minus V2. Option 4, V1 minus V2 upon 2 times V1 plus V2. The correct answer is option number 1, 2 times V1 minus V2 upon V1 plus V2. Next question. What is the velocity ratio for creep in the belt drive system for sigma 1 is being the stress in tight side and sigma 2 is being stress on slack side and E is the Young's modulus of elasticity of the belt material? The option is in front of you. So whenever there is a velocity ratio is asked and we have to take consideration of the stresses, then option number 3, that is N1 upon N2 is equal to D1 upon D2 into E plus root of sigma 2 upon E plus root of sigma 1 is correct answer. Next question. Which kind of pair can attachment of a car mirror be classified into? Option 1, rolling pair. Option 2, sliding pair. Option 3, spherical pair. Option 4, screw pair. The correct answer is the spherical pair is present in the car mirror. Next question. Which of the following can be said to be equivalent with the frictional torque transmitted by a cone clutch? The equation which is equivalent to the frictional torque transmitted by cone clutch, that we have to find. Option 1 is flat pivot bearing, second flat collar bearing, third conical pivot bearing, fourth trapezoidal pivot bearing. The correct answer is trapezoidal pivot bearing. Next question. Which following equation represent the frictional torque transmitted in a conical pivot bearing with radius r of shaft and alpha as a semi angle of cone? Option 1, half mu w r cosec alpha. Option 2, 2 by 3 mu w r cosec alpha. Option 3, 3 by 4 into mu w r cosec alpha. Option 4, mu w r cosec alpha. The correct answer is option number 1, 1 by 2 mu w r cosec alpha. Next question. How the normal pitch PN and axial pitch PC related to helical gear with helix angle alpha? The option 1, PC is equal to PN cos alpha. Option 2, PC is equal to PN upon cos alpha. Option 3, Pn is equal to Pc into cos alpha. Option 4, Pn is equal to Pc upon cos alpha. The correct answer is option number 2, Pc is equal to Pn upon cosec alpha. Pc means the axial pitch is equal to the normal pitch upon cos alpha. Next question, which of the following is correct for the train value of the gear train? Option 1, speed of driver upon speed of driven. Second option, speed of driven upon speed of driver. Option 3, number of teeth on driven upon number of teeth on driver. Option 4, none of these. The correct answer is option number 2, speed of driven upon speed of driver. Next question, what will be the change in the vertical height in meter of watt governor when the speed 1 second decrease from 50 rpm to 25 rpm? Here we have to use the formula of the watt governor, that is equal to height of governor is equal to the 895 upon n square. The two speeds are there. From this, by on solving, we got the answer 1.074. Next question, how is the sensitivity and stability to the governor? We have to find the relation between them. Option 1, directly proportional. Second, inversely proportional. Third, not related. Four, cannot be determined. The correct answer is inversely proportional. Stability and sensitivity of governor is inversely proportional to each other. Next question, which ratio defines the height of the watt governor to that of the Porter governor for equal arm and link length, where M is the mass of the ball and capital M is the mass of the slew? The option number 1, M upon capital M plus M. Option 2, capital M upon capital M plus M. 3, M plus M upon M. 4, capital M plus M upon capital M. The correct answer is option number 1, the mass of ball upon mass of slew plus mass of ball. This is option number 1. Next question, which of the following cam follower has the highest wear rate? Option 1, knee edge follower. Option 2, roller follower. Option 3, flat face follower. Option 4, spherical face follower. The correct answer is option number 1, knife edge follower is the highest wear rate. Next question, when the friction comes into action between the two running part of a machine, it results in the production of? Option 1, light. Option 2, oil. Option 3, energy. Option 4, heat. The correct answer is heat, option number 4. Next question, when the position of the body is either in rest or in uniform velocity, then the body is said to be in the dash. Option 1, rest. Option 2, uniform motion. Option 3, rotational motion. Option 4, equilibrium. The correct answer is option 4, equilibrium. Next question, the beam which has one dash end and other dash end is known as a cantilever beam. As we know that the cantilever beam is one side is a fixed and other is a free. Then option 1 is given, fix free. Option 2, fix hinge. Option 3, hinge free. Option 4, none of these. The correct answer is fix and free, option number 1. Next question, calculate the value of modulus of rigidity if the Poisson's ratio is 0.25 and modulus of elasticity of for the material is 200 newton per mm square. Now we have to use the formula of the modulus of elasticity and modulus of the rigidity relation. On solving that formula, that is E is equal to 2g in bracket 1 plus mu. The correct answer is option number 280. Next question, choose the incorrect option for the Hooke's law. Option 1, sigma is inversely proportional to 1 upon inversely proportional to the strain, that is stress is inversely proportional to strain. Option 2, stress is directly proportional to strain. Option 3, stress is equal to strain. Option 4, both 1 and 3. The incorrect option is option number 1 and 3. The option number 4 is correct. Option 2 is correct one, but we have to identify incorrect, then option number 4 is correct one. Next question, a steel rod whose diameter is 2 cm and is 2 meter long, experiences a heating of temperature 30 degree Celsius to 150 degree Celsius. The coefficient of thermal expansion is a 12 into 10 raised to minus 6 per degree Celsius, and Young's modulus is 200 gigapascal. If the rod has been restricted to its original position, then the thermal stress developed will be, so we have to use the formula here, the thermal stress developed. On solving that, we got the answer 288. Next question. The condition for the thermal stress in a body are given below. Option 1. The condition 1. It is the function of coefficient of thermal expansion. Second, it is the function of the temperature rise. Third, it is the function of modulus of elasticity. Which of the following is correct answer? These are the correct answer, because thermal stress is depends on these three parameters. Then all options are correct. Option number 4 is correct one. If the stress acting on a point is in the three dimension, what is the number of dimension that component in a stress tensor required defining the stress? So option 1 3, option 2 4, option 3 6, option 4 9. The correct answer is option 4 9. Because in three dimension there are the 3x3 matrix is there to define the tensor medium. The 3x3 means the it will be the 9. Next question. If the equivalent torque in a shaft is 500 newton meter and the bending moment is 300 newton meter, calculate the magnitude of the required torque and equivalent bending moment. Here also we have to use the formula of the torque and equivalent bending moment. So on solving this problem again, we got the answer 400 newton meter torque and 400 newton meter bending moment. Next question. What will be the change in length in mm of a steel bar having a square cross section of dimension 40 mm by 40 mm which is subjected to an axial compressive load of 250 kN if the length of the bar is 4 meter and modulus of elasticity E is equal to 250 gigapascal? Then option 1 2.5, option 3 1.25, option 3 2, option 4 1.5. Here also we have to use the formula of the change in length as PL upon AE. From this we got the answer 2.5 mm. Next question. Choose the incorrect option for the equation of elongation of a uniform rod having length L due to the self weight W. Option 1 WL upon 2AE. Option 2 W into 2L upon AE. Option 3 WL upon AE. Option 4 2WL upon AE and WL upon AE. The option 1 is correct because the self weight is indicated by the equation WL upon 2AE, but here they ask for incorrect, then option number 4 is correct one, 2WL upon AE and WL upon AE is incorrect. Next question. Consider the loaded beam as shown in the figure below. Determine the portion of the beam which is subjected to pure bending. In this case the no shear stress considered here. The BD section there is a no shear stress, that means in BD section there will be the highest bending, or which is this section is known as in pure bending. The option number 3 is correct. The BD section will be subjected to pure bending. Next question 28. Calculate the total angle of twist for a step shaft which is subjected to a torque as shown in figure below. Option 1 TL upon pi g d raised to 4. Second, 66 TL upon pi g d raised to 4. Third, TL upon 66 g d raised to 4. 4, 36 TL upon pi g d raised to 4. The correct answer is 36 TL upon pi g d raised to 4. Next question. A cross section bar of area 700 mm square is subjected to an axial load as shown in figure below. What is the value of the stress megapascal in section RS? We have to find the stress in RS section. The option 1 30, option 2 40, option 3 50, option 4 60. Here we are using the एक्सियल लोड प्रिंसिपल एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट द स्ट्रेस. तो वी गॉट द करेक्ट आंसर एज 30 मेगा पास्कल. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इफ द डायमीटर ऑफ द कॉलम इज रिड्यूस्ड बाय 30% देन व्हाट विल बी द चेंज इन रूलर्स बकलिंग लोड. सो रूलर्स बकलिंग लोड इज इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल टू 1/d^4. तो यूजिंग दिस फॉर्मूला वी गॉट द आंसर एज 75. द चेंज इन रूलर्स बकलिंग लोड इज 75. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वॉट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ लैटेंट हीट ऑफ वेपोराइजेशन एट क्रिटिकल पॉइंट. ऑप्शन 1 0, ऑप्शन 2 ग्रेटर देन 0, ऑप्शन 3 लेस देन 0, ऑप्शन 4 इनसफिशियंट डेटा. तो ऑप्शन 1 इज करेक्ट, 0. एट क्रिटिकल पॉइंट देयर इज अ नो लैटेंट हीट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वॉट हैपन्स टू द स्पेसिफिक वॉल्यूम ऑफ द वॉटर वेन इट इज हीटेड एट 0 डिग्री सेल्सियस. ऑप्शन 1 डिक्रीज स्टेडिली, ऑप्शन 2 इंक्रीज स्टेडिली, ऑप्शन 3 फर्स्ट इंक्रीजेस देन डिक्रीजेस, ऑप्शन 4 फर्स्ट डिक्रीजेस देन इंक्रीजेस. द ऑप्शन नंबर 4 इज करेक्ट, फर्स्ट डिक्रीजेस देन इंक्रीजेस. नेक्स्ट, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द अदर नेम ऑफ आइसेंट्रॉपिक प्रोसेस. ऑप्शन 1 ए रिवर्सिबल आइसोथर्मल प्रोसेस, 2 रिवर्सिबल एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस, 3 ए रिवर्सिबल आइसोबैरिक प्रोसेस, 4 ए रिवर्सिबल आइसोकोरिक प्रोसेस. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए रिवर्सिबल एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रिप्रेजेंट्स एन इम्पॉसिबल साइकिल. ऑप्शन 1 द क्लोज इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ dQ/T इज इक्वल टू 0, ऑप्शन 2 क्लोज इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ dQ/T इज ग्रेटर देन 0, ऑप्शन 3 क्लोज इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ dQ/T इज देन 0, ऑप्शन 4 नन ऑफ दिस. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 2, क्लोज इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ dQ/T इज ग्रेटर देन 0 इज इम्पॉसिबल वन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज इनकरेक्ट फॉर रिवर्सिबल एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस. ऑप्शन 1 dS इज इक्वल टू 0, दैट इज चेंज इन एंट्रॉपी इक्वल टू 0, ऑप्शन 2 एंट्रॉपी इज कॉन्स्टेंट, ऑप्शन 3 चेंज इन हीट इज इक्वल टू 0, 4 Q इज नॉट कॉन्स्टेंट. द ऑप्शन नंबर 4 इज करेक्ट, Q इज नॉट कॉन्स्टेंट एट द रिवर्सिबल एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस. दिस इज इनकरेक्ट बिकॉज Q इज कॉन्स्टेंट एंड dQ इक्वल टू 0. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मेथड ऑफ फ्यूल इग्निशन इज यूज इन डीजल इंजिन. ऑप्शन 1 स्पार्क प्लग, ऑप्शन 2 फ्यूल इंजेक्टर, ऑप्शन 3 कंबशन चेंबर, ऑप्शन 4 हीट फ्रॉम कंप्रेस एयर. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 4, हीट फ्रॉम कंप्रेस एयर. दिस मेथड कैन बी यूज फॉर द इंजेक्शन ऑफ फ्यूल इन डीजल इंजिन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हाउ द सेल्फ इग्निशन टेम्परेचर ऑफ पेट्रोल कैन कंपेयर टू दैट ऑफ द डीजल. ऑप्शन 1 हायर, ऑप्शन 2 सेम, ऑप्शन 3 लोअर, 4 इनसफिशियंट डेटा. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 1, हायर. द सेल्फ इग्निशन टेम्परेचर ऑफ पेट्रोल इज ग्रेटर दैन द दैट ऑफ डीजल. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज ट्रू फॉर सुपर चार्जिंग. ऑप्शन 1 सप्लाइंग हायर डेंसिटी ऑफ एयर एट इनटेक दैन सराउंडिंग, सेकंड प्रोवाइडिंग फोर्स कूल एयर एट इनटेक, ऑप्शन 3 रेजिंग एग्जॉस्ट प्रेशर, 4 सप्लाइंग एक्सेस फ्यूल फॉर रेजिंग लोड. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 1, सप्लाइंग हायर डेंसिटी ऑफ एयर एट इनटेक दैन सराउंडिंग. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच टर्म बेस्ट रिप्रेजेंट द कैलोरीफिक वैल्यू ऑफ द गैसियस फ्यूल. ऑप्शन 1 किलो कैलोरी, ऑप्शन 2 किलो कैलोरी पर केजी, ऑप्शन 3 किलो कैलोरी पर मीटर स्क्वायर, ऑप्शन 4 किलो कैलोरी पर मीटर. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 2, किलो कैलोरी पर केजी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द सब्सटेंस कैन बी क्लासिफाइड एज अ प्योर सब्सटेंस. ऑप्शन 1 ह्यूमिड एयर, ऑप्शन 2 सॉइल, ऑप्शन 3 सैंड इन वाटर, ऑप्शन 4 बेकिंग सोडा. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 4, बेकिंग सोडा. बेकिंग सोडा इज अ प्योर सब्सटेंस दैन अदर 3. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज इनकरेक्ट फॉर वर्क आउटपुट ऑफ एन आइडियल ऑटो साइकिल. ऑप्शन 1 डिक्रीजेस विथ एन इंक्रीज इन एडियाबेटिक इंडेक्स, सेकंड डिक्रीज विथ एन इंक्रीज इन कंप्रेशन रेशियो, ऑप्शन 3 इंक्रीज विथ एन इंक्रीज इन प्रेशर रेशियो, 4 बोथ इंक्रीज विथ एन इंक्रीज इन एडियाबेटिक इंडेक्स एंड डिक्रीज विथ एन इंक्रीज इन कंप्रेशन रेशियो. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 4, बोथ डिक्रीज विथ एन इंक्रीज इन एडियाबेटिक इंडेक्स एंड डिक्रीज विथ एन इंक्रीज इन कंप्रेशन रेशियो. the work output will be, we have to tell about the work output. Next question, a reversible engine which operates between the temperature range of 1200 Kelvin and 600 Kelvin rejects 30% of heat to the sink comes under the classification of option 1 Carnot engine, option 2 petrol engine, option 3 diesel engine, 4 none of these. So we have to know in this case the Carnot efficiency, petrol engine efficiency and diesel engine efficiency. On solving this question we got the very highest efficiency of 70%, because it rejects 30% of it means 70% is efficiency. None of the these engine have the efficiency as 70%. The correct option is option number 4. Next question, which relation clearly depicts the absolute thermodynamic temperature scale? 1 Q1 upon Q2 equal to T1 upon T2, 2 Q2 upon Q1 equal to T1 upon T2, and both of this, and fourth one none of these. The correct answer is Q1 upon Q2 equal to T1 upon T2. The option number 1 is correct, option 2, 3 are incorrect one. Next question, at triple point of water which of the following term not equal to 0? 1 enthalpy, 2 entropy, 3 internal energy, 4 none of this. The correct answer is enthalpy cannot be 0 in triple point of water, but entropy and internal energy will be 0 at triple point of the water. The option number 1 is correct, enthalpy. Next question, what does the term quality indicates? Option 1 mass fraction of liquid in liquid vapor mixture, 2nd mass fraction of vapor in a liquid vapor mixture, 3rd both mass fraction of liquid in liquid vapor mixture and mass fraction of vapor in a liquid vapor mixture, and 4th option none of these. The correct answer is mass fraction of vapor in a liquid vapor mixture. The quality indicates that the mass fraction of vapor in a liquid vapor mixture, option 2. Next question, a gas is compressed frictionless from an initial state of y meter cube and 1 megapascal to a final state of 0.2 meter cube and 1 megapascal. There is a transfer of 40 kilojoule of heat from the gas and drops of 20 kilojoule of internal energy. What is the initial state of the volume of gas? The on solving this question we got the result as 0.22 meter cube. 47. Next question, what is the drop in enthalpy in kilojoule per kg for a steam whistle which is perfectly insulated and does not work has an exit velocity of at 40 meter per second? The option 1 0.8, 2, 8, 3, 80, 4, 800. On solving again the V square upon 2000 formula we got the result as 0.8, option number 1. The next question, two Carnot engines are connected in series with the working extreme temperature as a 2000 Kelvin and 200 Kelvin respectively. What is the efficiency of first Carnot engine in percentage? So in this case they ask for the first Carnot engine efficiency. So we cannot able to calculate the first Carnot engine efficiency because we don't know the intermediate temperature. Therefore, data is insufficient and this question is cancelled. Next question, what is the region 3 in the PV diagram given below is called? Option 1 compressed liquid region, 2nd saturated liquid vapor region, 3 solid liquid region, 4 superheated region. The correct answer is option number 4, superheated region. Next question, which formula is correct depiction of adiabatic curve? Option 1 dp upon dv is equal to minus gamma p upon v, 2nd option dp upon dv is equal to p upon v, option 3 dp upon dv is equal to minus p upon v, option 4 dp upon dv is equal to gamma p upon v. The correct answer is option number 1, dp upon dv is equal to minus gamma into p upon v. So thank you everyone. The remaining part of the 50 questions of paper 1 2018 we will discuss in the next session, and if you like our video then subscribe it and share to your friends. Thank you friends.